I flip through the records and I see albums of men who are trying to look like animals or who deface themselves.